Maddie has faced before. This is going to be one to watch, folks.
Mike, you're going to have to forgive me. I'm not used to seeing Mike Bailey like this. Usually Mike Bailey, the Mike Bailey I know, is an honorable warrior, not this egotistical, arrogant piece of crap in front of me here. Representing Salvation, your IWS champion, Speedball Mike Bailey. Showing absolutely no respect as our champion.
Matt Tremont wants the gold, Adam. Look, that's Bailey telling him, you can have it.
Mike Bailey, the reigning defending IWS champion.
This is Montreal's first look at Matt Tremont. Matt Tremont was scheduled to compete at the Vans Warped Tour in an IWS title match against the Green Phantom. The then-time champion was unable to make it due to injury. A little bit of redemption here. He's taking on the current champion, Mike Bailey, for the IWS title in a sold-out plaza.
Big match feel, definitely in this one. The Speedball of a Bulldozer. We're about to get underway here.
Bella's rung this match for the IWS World Heavyweight title about to get underway. Champion Mike Bailey taking on the challenger, the Bulldozer, Matt Tremont.
Salvation's Mike Bailey taking on CZW's Matt Tremont. All for that IWS championship.
So much is
Bailey has made several appearances for CZW on his way to Pro Wrestling Guerrilla at the end of February.
Bailey is the last one. He's an asshole.
It's not the same Mike Bailey he faced last week. Oh man, just trying to size each other up here.
Slide the chance out of his mouth, and Matt Tremont seems to like it. Swing and a miss. Kick it away at the chest of Matt Tremont. It's Mike Bailey opening up in a big way.
Those vicious, brutal kicks and slaps.
My God, those chops hit the ropes, charges it. Oh! Big face wash like kick. Finds its mark. Backs up once again. Another go. Springboards off the second with that drop kick. Right to the heart of Matt Tremont.
The champion taking it to the challenger early.
Backbreaker, the Bulldozer, dropping Mike Bailey back first across that knee.
Challenger starting off big.
Oh, huge uppercut.
And there is a lot of power behind those.
Jesus Christ, these two just traded blows here. The headbutts, the uppercuts, Mike Bailey. Rebounder back, fired away at the midsection with that uppercut. Just knocked him off his feet.
Champion rocked. Challenger has him in the corner.
Oh, big chop. Charging in. Oh, runs him over like a locomotive.
Bailey tries to hold on to Tremont. Falls to the mat. Tremont goes to the cover. Mike Bailey definitely rocked and really went to this contest.
Charges in with a drop kick. Sets Tremont really in the corner. Backs up now. Charges in. Oh, another drop kick right to the heart of Tremont. He's now in a seated position. Charges it. Oh. A kneeling knee strike.
Headstand here from Bailey. Straight up. Oh, right to the chest. Bailey covers. Does not hook the leg, though. Tremont has been battling some back in the last few months. Picks him up.
And Kamigiri takes the bulldozer off his feet.
Solid combo of a strike from Mike Bailey towards Tremont. Double knees.
Smoking crack and breeding dogs.
Spine busting from Tremont.
I've seen Sabu's house. I used to live in the same city. Sabu.
Tremont now stalking the champion. Champion challenger going toe to toe. Calling for another one, though. amateur tonight.
Absolutely.
But don't count out Mike Bailey.
We've seen in IWS, he's able to use weapons to his advantage in that high-flying arsenal. Draymond, it's a pretty strong tackle.
Another big kick to the back of Draymond. Draymond fights back. Bailey now punching the body, trying to take the wind out of Draymond. Bailey back on the ring.
Counting on the apron, both men here attempting to rise to their feet. Bailey!
Oh! Maneuver.
Kicking it away is Mike Bailey.
Forearms.
And Draymond with the headbutt. And another bulldozer.
This is not going to be good.
No!
Oh my God. Oh my God. No.
That belly driver off the apron through the table. Matt Draymond needs to roll the body. Whatever's left of Mike Bailey into the ring, hit it for the three and become the new IWS champion right now.
Mike, we are only moments away. Draymond, all he has to do is roll. Oh my God, I can't believe it. Mike Bailey could be dead. Salvation's rate of terror could be over right here.
Take a breath, Adam, take a breath. What is this light shit?
Draymond grabs Bailey. Now Bailey isn't snapping that, I don't know.
What is now Draymond looking for a pile driver. Oh, shit.
That's it. New champion.
His life was shortened as well as his stature, but he was able to get the right shoulder up.
Wow. Champion still in this world. I don't know how he's still in it. Headbutt from Bailey. Another.
Jesus Christ. Oh, the kick from Bailey. And the uppercut from Draymond.
Dropping Bailey now is Draymond. Oh, no.
Sent over by Mike Bailey. Back body drop off the second. Bailey now. Standing Musso press into the tiny stop. The cover.
Two.
Oh, Draymond. Barely able to lift that left shoulder off the mat.
Trying to take the wind out of Draymond. Able to get the shoulder up. The challenger putting on quite the show.
Nice. Oh, that Draymond. Someone on the outside does the bulldozer.
Bailey landed hard on that ring apron as well.
What is the bulldozer going to do here, Adam? The fans are calling for him to dive. That's a big man to dive.
An aerial bulldozer?
Oh, what is this? Draymond hits the ropes.
Oh,
Bailey catches him with a chair. Oh, Matt Draymond in a bad way. Head first into a launch chair from Mike Bailey.
Bailey's got Draymond, drops another kick. Series of strikes from Bailey. The IWS champion, whatever's left at the challenger. Another kick. He's got him. position. Bailey jumps over. Oh! Couple knees. Shooting star knees off the ring apron on the mat. Tremont rolls him back into the ring.
Oh shit, Bailey up top at him.
Oh!
Shooting star press. This
That's
could
it.
Be it.
One, two, no!
Oh, Tremont once again able to get that shoulder up the mat somehow.
Holy shit.
What is it going to take for Mike Bailey to put away the bulldozer? A gun. Yes.
A double gun. Tremont draped over that middle rope. More kicks from Bailey.
Tomorrow.
But first off, shut this up.
Come on now.
Blatant disrespect shown by the champion.
Second of all, Matt Tremont.